feel like I have any sort of strategy with this. Like, I'll find a thing, and then everything just kind of changes around me. Also, hitting the start button, I don't think I can get to it fast enough. Alright, this time. I have a feeling this is it.
Thank you.
I did it! I only took like 5 tries. Oh man. And like, it wasn't even that hard. I just kept getting stupid with my healing.
Let us see. First, go over there and get rid of that garbage. Better say your prayers.
Oh, bye, Flatsky.
Hmm.
ship. He's getting so polygonal. Thankfully, this is not diagonal jumping. Dude! Fuck you!
What the?
Man. This is such a stupid lead up to the final boss. Thank you. Don't throw me! Nope, and I'm off. That was it. Fuck. So awkward. Well, I'm dead. Let's start it again.
If I'm reincarnated, I want to be Musashi again.
All right. Try again. I feel like this is really easy, I'm just doing it really wrong. Thank you. Man. Get back to the middle, please, so I can hit you. So basically, if I'm far enough away, he'll spin his tail on the fourth step. And so that's when I can hit him. And then when I've hit him enough, he'll do his special move, and then I can go in for a hit. And then it's rinse and repeat. Time to fight Frieza!
You're gonna regret it, pal!
No, 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 no. I have no more healing items. Oh no. Okay. I should go to bed. Crap. Crap! I'm dead. That's right though.
Shoot! If only I...
Really, I had a healing item. I think this will be fine. I just have to get used to dodging the attacks. Oh, I have to fight Form 2 again? Shit. Oh, come on! Yeah. I have no HP left. My whole life of damage from pointless stuff. Next week. I mean, it's good practice for a marathon.
Sure is.
All right, so let's not mess up this time.
What a dumb-looking wizard. I did all that to free this beast. You're gonna get it now, pal! That.
That's when you know it's desperation. Screw up this time. Stop! Run in. Shit. And that's it, it's over. Fuck.
Such a short break.
That was the last hit. And then after that, I'm giving up for today.
What a dumb-looking wizard. I did all that to free this beast. You're gonna get it now, pal! Well, guys, right, one more. Okay, we're at full health. Now that's as good a chance as any. So dead.
Yeah.
You're gonna regret it, pal!
Alright, so, first thing we're gonna do is water scroll. To get rid of the flames. Oh wow. Wait. Alright, so now I have to unpause. Alright, so the water scroll protected me from the fire. The water droplets that come, I can't really protect against those. And that's also where I take the most damage, so we'll just have to avoid them as best we can, I guess. Ladies and gentlemen, for all six of you, is Brave Fencer Musashi. Oh my god. So, first of all, I would like to thank all of you for sticking around for an extra 2 hours. I hope you had fun watching the same fight over and over. And, yeah, next week, I was actually expecting that week to be the weekend that I finished Musashi. So because that's not the case, I'll be practicing for Simple Games Dance Quick. Let's cycle through these options so I can get it up in front of us.
Mom! Dad! It's all your fault! It's all because you went on vacation and like left me all alone!
Okay, so Simple Games Dance Quick. If you look just below the gameplay.
I'm awfully sorry, but you
is a speedrunning challenge event that I'll be doing on July 25th.
From now on.
There's more info in the description below.
Take a vacation.
As long as you're sorry. Huh? No, that's not what I mean.
Don't get so upset, my child.
By the way, who is that little person over there?
Oh, him? He saved my life.
Saved your life?
You don't mean that something happened while we were away?
Nothing happened, right, Ripson?
Yes.
Other than the princess's party, it doth be very peaceful every day.
See?
Princess, I'm gonna go return this. Back in the flesh.
All right, Musashi. Be careful.
That's Lumina, the Sword of Luminescence.
Oh, gracious me! And the name Musashi, you cannot be! I'm the legendary brave fencer Musashi! How's it going, old man?
Woo! It's done! Oh, wow. Alright. I finally got my much-deserved rest. Water. I need water. Alright, so, Musashi is... Yeah. 100%. I thought it would update. Oh. So, getting to defeated 12, we can now make that 13. I want to see how many steps we've done today. Because normally I only go for about 3 hours, but this is about 5. So, let's just flick through until we find something. Okay, one more. Okay. Alright, we've got different totals for some reason, but I'll fix that later. So, 12,786. Wow. That's a lot of steps. Oh man. So next week I'm going to be practicing random games. Maybe a bit of Shovel Knight. Maybe a bit of Super Meat Boy. Wait, that's not part of my thing. A bit of Yoshi's Island, a bit of Mario World. Just a little bit of everything. And then the week after will be about maybe a 10 hour marathon.
Should be good.
Well, I mean that was 5 hours, but that was me like pushing it with new stuff. The stuff that I've done before, I don't think 10 hours will be so bad.
You got some like chill breaky type challenges in there anyway, but
yeah.
Not too physically demanding.
Yeah, that and I just went 5 hours without eating, so going 10 hours with eating should be fine.
Yeah. We're good.
2 more for games. That's a poor set of circumstances. Ow. Yeah, pretty much, dude. I've been streaming for about 5 hours. If you look straight down here, that's my timer. But I normally practice this stuff during the week and do legit runs on Sundays. So, you know, same time next week, except 5 hours earlier, and you should be good. Okay, this is the end. When we started, we took the sword from the stone, and we're putting it back. Time.